Thank you. New at 6, a police standoff at a home in Warwick. Police tell Eyewitness News they were called to Airport Road just after noontime for a reported disturbance. One of the men involved apparently on drugs, accused of assaulting his friend. Officers naturally wanted to speak with that man. That's when they say he barricaded himself inside the home. The SWAT team and a negotiator had to come in, try to convince him to give up without harm coming to anyone.
We managed to continued that dialogue to the point where he started coming down, and we managed to get him to surrender himself.
Police say the man now being evaluated at Kent County Mental Health.